In the middle of the seventh, it's nothing, nothing here. Bottom of the third inning, Brian Schneider leading it off. Gets strike one. A 233 hitter with four homers, 32 runs batted in.
Schneider's a pretty good player, very good defensive player. Decent hitter. Ben Sheets went on the DL today.
Yeah.
A distal, D-I-S-T-A-L, sprain of the right middle finger.
Any estimate of how long he'll be out?
MRI reveals no further damage. Expect to have additional tests tomorrow. Expected to be out 2 weeks, and not several months like Bill Demire. Apparently has a similar injury.
Two strikes to pitcher Mike Bassett, who has one hit at 12 at bats, one RBI.